Schalke could be in here. This is a lot better. That's the finish they were looking for. Spectacular stuff from Schalke. They seem to have gone to sleep in the second half, but Daniel Caligiuri has now woken everybody up. That was superb. Goodness me, this game needed that, didn't it?
Yeah, great finish here again. And we see it. McKennie has no pressure. He just carries the ball through midfield, then keeps the vision. And then it's just one movement with the body. Rusilov goes into the empty space. And we see it here again. One movement, bang. And then this is left foot. Great finish here by Caligiuri. No chance for Castells. We see it even better. Good distance, great finish.